Evening, all Atmas. Today we are going to discuss on Atmanyana. The topic is, what is the Dharma in four yugas? What is the cause of current situation in this Kali Yuga? The world is subject to a cycle of four yugas: the Shakti Yuga, Treta Yuga, Dwapara Yuga and Kali Yuga. We are presently in Kali Yuga. The principles of Dharma is that all the God's creations should follow the protocol as enunciated by Lord to each creature. The Lord's creation goes by the theory of law of conservation of energy. That is, energy can neither be created nor be destroyed. Energy created in one form reappears in another form. Thus, in the nature, all the God's creatures can neither be newly created nor be destroyed. The creature created in one form reappears in another form based on their actions, karmas, done in a particular form. Thus, in God's creation, every creature needs energy for its existence, and this energy is got by taking food. With a view to move the creatures in the cycle of evolution, God has created food for each creature in such a way that the body of lower creature becomes the food for the body of higher creature. Thus, a creature of lower form sacrifices its body to the creature of higher form and thus get promoted to higher form. Thus, worms and insects are food for frogs and lizards. These worms and insects, by sacrificing their body as food to frogs and lizards, get promoted to the next form of evolution. Frogs are food for snakes, and by sacrificing their body, they get promoted to the next form of evolution. Snakes are food for birds like eagle. But among animals, he designed three categories. The lower form is carnivorous animals like lion, tiger, cheetah, crocodile, etc. Eat animals, birds, snakes. The next higher form is omnivorous animals, which eat animals and also vegetation like dog, cat, etc. The next higher form is herbivorous animal like cow, deer, elephant, monkey. These herbivorous animals sacrifice their body as food to lower carnivorous and omnivorous animals and get promoted to higher form of human being. Thus, human being having promoted from herbivorous animal should be vegetarian. God has bestowed him with sixth sense to take sattvic food for survival only, which imbibes him sattvic gunas, with which God wants man to use his discriminative intelligence of his sixth sense to think forward, to know him, realize him, and finally reach him, and thus complete the cycle of evolution. This is the basic dharma of the God's creation. And now we will see how this has happened in these four yugas. In the Shakti Yuga, all the creatures, including man, followed the protocol as enunciated by God. Hence, in the Shakti Yuga, the Dharma was 100% and Adharma was nil. In the next Treta Yuga, though all lower creatures followed as per God's will, about 25% of mankind went against God's will and turned to evil path of Adharma. The sixth sense evoked ego in them, that created the evil gunas of passion, pride, lust, cunning, crookedness in them. This is, in fact, the cause is the Rakshasa guna in them is mainly because they took the path of killing the animals and eating them. That is the first stage which has happened in the Treta Yuga among the Rakshasas. Thus, in Treta Yuga, the Dharma was 75%, and Adharma was 25%. So why there is Adharma is because man has gone against the God's will in killing his creations and eating them. And to destroy this Adharma and to establish Dharma in the world and to bring in ecological balance in his creation, God took an avatar as Rama to destroy evil Ravana. In the next Dwapara Yuga, though all lower creatures followed as per God's will, About 50% of the mankind went against God's will and turned to the evil path of adharma. Here, the rakshasa gunas has accumulated in 50% of the mankind, and they took to the evil, killing the animals and eating them, that has created in them the animal instinct. So their sixth sense evoked ego in them, that created the main evil gunas of greed, avarice for power, besides passion, pride, cunning, crookedness in them. Thus in Dwapara Yuga, the dharma was 50% and adharma was 50%, and to destroy this adharma and to establish dharma in the world and to bring in ecological balance in his creation, which was disturbed because of the killing of animals by man for his selfish aggrandizement. God took an avatar as Krishna to destroy the evil Kauravas and other Rakshasas. But in the current Kali Yuga, though all creatures followed as per God's will, over 75% of mankind went against God's will and turned to evil path of adharma. The sixth sense evoked ego in them, that create all kinds of evil in them. Majority of human beings who are destined by God to be herbivorous has turned to carnivorous, and they are desperately killing and eating all the sea and land animals. This has evoked animal instinct in him that led to perversion of lust in him, and is desperately killing, rampantly killing and raping innocent women. This is what we are seeing in the newspapers every day. It's very alarming. His greed and avarice for power and position has made him to adopt corrupt practices and kill fellow human beings to satisfy his greed. As majority of human beings in the world have turned to adharma and have become carnivorous, killing all animals, this has severely disturbed the cycle of evolution of God's creations, besides destroying the ecological balance in the world. Hence, to destroy adharma and to establish dharma in the world, God has created this carnivorous coronavirus to destroy the control the carnivorous human being. So coronavirus has got a resemblance with the carnivorous human being, so as to save the animal species and thus establish ecological balance, so that the cycle of evolution of his creations moves smoothly in the world. So now, people who have been killed, the God's objective is to save the other living creatures of his creation, animals, sea animals, land animals. Millions and millions of animals, man is killing like anything and eating everything under the earth. So those carnivorous people, by destroying them, only he can able to save these other living creatures to establish ecological balance. That is the objective. So he want to use coronavirus to kill carnivorous human beings. So those who are omnivorous, they have been given a warning and saved. So that's why today, people who are affected, more than 1.5 crores people in the world are affected. But out of that, about 6 lakhs and above have been killed, whereas the other people have suffered and they have recovered. This is only God is giving a warning to them to come in the path of dharma. Only those human beings who take sattvic vegetarian food and follow the principles of dharma in not destroying any creatures, show love and affection to all and fulfill their duties without attachment and lead a contented peaceful life will be saved, and they will be taken to the God's path of moksha. Now it is for these men to decide which path to choose for their well-being. Thank you.